For this exercise, we're going to grab a pair of dumbbells and hold them at your sides. One at a time, we're going to begin curling the dumbbells upward. As you can see, as you curl, you want to get a nice twist, so at the end of the motion, your palm should be facing upward toward the ceiling. While curling, you want to make sure that you limit shoulder involvement and keep the rocking down to a minimum. At the top, get a nice squeeze in that bicep, and as you lower the weight, you could stop just shy of full extension.